Mountains of debt, threats to our sovereignty, chipping away at your rights, chipping away at your freedom. And now they're attacking our Second Amendment rights. But you can stop them right now. Defend freedom. Defeat Obama.